So this is your water housing. So we just lift that up. This is a water pump with an end. So this is your trigger. So this trigger needs to be pushed in like that. This end goes into your water barrel. To release it, just release the trigger and pull. To shut the cap, shut it, jab, sorted.